everyone. I am Evelyn Lijai from Class 4C. Today, I would like to introduce the parts of a flower. This is how a structure of a flower will be. The stem-like structure we see down the flower is called thalamus. This is the sepal. The most colorful and attractive part of the flower is called the petal. In a flower, there are male and female parts. The male part is the stamen. The stamen is the rod-like structures we see. Stamen itself have two parts, anther and filament. Anther is the part where they make pollen grains. And the filament is the rod-like structure that holds the anther. The female part of the flower is called the pistil. Pistil itself has three parts. The circle over here is called the stigma. The rod-like structure over here is called the style. And the place where they make the seed is called the ovary. So these are the parts of a flower. Thank you. Have a good day.